the scroll of Shermak, bearer of sad news these many years ago. And so it was that Ganon, Lord of Darkness, had taken over Tolemak. He had stolen the treasured celestial signs and captured Link. A brave warrior would have to be found to face this evil monster.